Hey guys! In today's video, I will be showing you how to create your own vision board for 2020. So stick around as we embark on our creative side. I'm Emily Cortez, and today I will be showing you how to do your own vision board. I'm very excited about this because I've been wanting to do this for a long time, but for whatever reason, I just have not been able to. Before I show you the supplies that I have in front of me, I just want to welcome anyone watching for the first time. If you'd like to see more content and more videos like this, please hit the subscribe button and turn on your post notifications for a post notification shout out in my next video. Okay guys, let's get into it. So here is what you'll need. You'll want to get a nice sized cardboard like this for your ideas and your cutouts, okay? I got this one in Walmart. It was about $5.99 around there, but you can get some at the dollar store. They come in different shapes, sizes, and they come in different colors as well, which should make your vision board really fun and interesting. Once you have this board, then you're gonna wanna get some markers, a glue stick, and of course, some magazines. So here are some magazines. You can also use tape if you don't want to use glue, but I prefer using glue because that way everything sticks there. You can also use stickers or sticky notes, whatever you want. It just makes it more fun, more festive, more creative, more pretty to look at. Okay guys, so once you have all the materials you need for your vision board, the first thing you want to do is cut your magazine. This is going to be a very tedious and very long process, only because with every magazine you have to scroll through what you want and you have to like look at everything. I looked at a whole bunch of things. Okay, so I'm gonna use this shape magazine here as an example. I marked some pages just so you guys can see. This is a good, let me open it up all the way here. Okay, so you see this picture right here with her, you know, bending over. You know how it says slay this way? I would consider this a great picture to cut out if you're into fitness and all of that, which I love fitness. So that's a good one to cut out. And then I marked another one over here. For me personally, I want my eyebrows to be a whole lot better than what they are right now. We're not gonna get into that. But these pictures of eyebrows here is also another good picture to cut out. So I am going to cut one that I really, really like. I usually like mine's curve. So I'm going to cut the Instagram. Thank you. runaway train, that's part of my goal. It'll just probably be very hot for you to press down. So I suggest getting a glue stick only because these will not like burn you. So what I'm going to do here is I'm going to go ahead and grab my cutouts and I'm going to go ahead and glue them onto my vision board. So this is where I put it. It is very okay if it overlaps. It's a vision board. Things are going to overlap, so it doesn't really matter. And that's basically all it is to it. Once you have glued all of your cutouts, you're gonna want to get some markers like these. These are colorful Sharpies that you can get anywhere in any store. And you're gonna wanna decorate it, write quotes. So I have different quotes over here. Like over here it says, "Why fit in when you were born to stand out?" Over here it says, if you guys can see that, it says, "You are not a quitter, don't give up. It's going to happen when the time is right." All right, so this is my vision board. So once you've glued everything on your vision board, the next step with the markers is to decorate it. Put quotes on it in different colors. You can decorate it with stickers. You can decorate it with decorative tape. You can decorate it with lace. Whatever it is you want to decorate your vision board, go for it. That's your vision board. That's not for the world to see. That's just for you. For your goal. It's important for you to have that visual aid to help you succeed in life, okay? So you also want to add like stickers and sticky notes. Like sticky notes are really good to post quotes on them and put it on there. So like if there's something temporary that you know it's just a temporary goal but you want it there, you can put it on a sticky note, add it to your vision board, and then take it out. And you can do more than one vision board, which is pretty great, I think, in my opinion, because you can do a personal for your personal goals, and you can do a business vision board for your business goals. So if you run a small business, no matter how small or how big, you can do a vision board for that business. So if you want to hit, let's say, 2,000 PRS, then you put it on your vision board. I want to hit 2,000 PRS, which I think it's great. I think it's amazing. You should always have goals for yourself and your business as well. So try this at home. Let me know what you think. If you have other ideas for your vision boards that you'd like to share, then comment below. Let me know what you're interested in, what ideas you have for vision boards. If there's some that I did mention here that you've already done, then let me know. Let me know what you want to hear, what you want to see. What do you think about this video? Comment all of that below. Please comment below and let me know what you guys think about this video and what ideas you might have. All right. So if you like this video, then tune in next week when I show you how to turn my hair from no to yes. Just like if you like this video, then give it a thumbs up for crushing goals in 2020. And share it with all of your friends. I am so excited that you guys got to see this video from beginning to end and just embark on this journey with me. This was so much fun. I'm glad I got to do this with all of you. I love being creative. I love doing DIYs. So this might be a new thing. I don't know. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to hit that notification bell. And once you hit that notification bell, comment below WEPA, W-E-P-A, WEPA, once you're done, and I will give you a shout out on my next video. Thanks for watching today's video. I hope to see you next time. I love you guys. Mwah. Adios. Bye.